See, one of us say you also you fast food player will not be wrong. The one that instructed people to shoot them, I mean to throw them into the fire, was the one that was also telling people that, oh, these people are wonderful. And then the people have to come out of fire. People begin to look at them, are these again? You're going to be like that in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So anytime you find yourself in an unpalatable situation, remember that that situation is only working your life to do what? To lift you high. I found that in my brother. The first one says, on the other side of your trouble, there is great blessing.
Amen.
On the other side of your trouble, there is great blessing. Like those three people, they were promoted after all. Daniel chapter 3. Let's read that. Daniel 3, verse 29, and that because I want to lay emphasis on that verse.
Therefore, I make it a decree that every people, nation, and language which speak anything amiss against the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego shall be cut in pieces, and their houses shall be made a dust heap, because there is no other God that can deliver after this song. Then the king promoted Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the province of Babylon.
Praise the Lord! This is the result. When you are passing through any trouble, that trouble is only trying and maybe perfecting you for your promotion, for your blessing. Because there is nothing you can get if you want to become a big person in life. Come on, ask all these people that are sitting down here, and even majority of us that are sitting down here. For you to become a very big person in life, so somebody that made it, I tell you, it is not an easy thing. But if you run away when you're supposed to fight, you will come again to fight, and that time you will be defeated. So I'm telling you, I'm assuring you today that whatever situation you are passing through in your life, whatever situation, I repeat, God is there for you and is ready to put your faith on that situation. And I pray today that you will be promoted in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We were talking about Nigeria. I remember that one of my pastors here sent something, not a picture to me. He will remember. He sent a picture to my mail. Then I should look at the brochure in 1951, I think. See, that picture, I begin to call people in my office. Come and see, oh. Picture on brochure in Lagos in 1951. Come and see that same brochure in 2010.
Hmm.
Is it the same name?
No.
There was some building, old building, that you can only find in the Salego now. But those buildings are no more. So you will find your trouble no more in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Shall we pray? I want you to turn to God. What is it that is in your life? When you come to church, we don't know that you know it. But to God, I think of the Lord. And for me, it's trouble that is coming to your heart. I'm going to the Lord. I'm going to pray Jesus. I'm going to
in the name of Jesus.
Praise to God. There's no one that's above problem. It may be big, it may be small. from.
Problem, trouble is the same
thing. The author of trouble and problem are the devil.
Well, without God, there is a lot of problems.